stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and...
All right, you guys, today I want to talk about the catering app, Dlivrd That. I signed up for Dlivrd That a couple months ago. I signed up for both Dlivrd and Dlivrd That a few months ago. I got onto the Dlivrd app right away, did all their pre-enrollment stuff, their little tests and everything. And I was accepted right away. I got their catering bags and I was waiting for my first order. Okay, so my question is to you guys, is Dlivrd That app a scam? I got all signed up for it. I was excited to get my first order, to accept my first order and try out this catering app. And I proceeded to have one problem after another. I noticed the orders would come in and I would click on them and they would be instantly gone. It would say some other driver accepted it. And this kept happening and happening. I was getting very frustrated. So I went ahead and called Dlivrd That. It took me 3 days to get a hold of them. The first 2 days they hung up on me. And finally the third day I got a representative who basically was of no help and told me, well, that's the way it is. Somebody else got the order, which is really kind of crazy. But I did some more investigation on my own, and what I found out is there are different levels to the Dlivrd That app. When you sign up, you're down here, you're at the bottom tier. And then once you can get, I think it's 20 deliveries, you can take a test to be a preferred driver that moves you to the middle tier. And then at some point, and I don't know what you had to do to get this, the top tier is the elite driver. So that's the top of the tiers. So I did some investigation and I tried to sign up to take the preferred driver test, but I can't take it because I don't have 20 deliveries. But I can't get 20 deliveries because I can't even get one delivery. They're all accepted before they get down to my level. So the way it works is when they dispatch orders, they dispatch them first to the elite drivers. And the elite drivers will take the orders they want and decline the other orders. Then they go down to the preferred driver level. And the preferred drivers get to see them, and then they can select from there what they want, and then what they don't want comes down to the bottom tier, the regular drivers. So obviously there must be a lot of preferred or elite drivers in my area because I'm not able to even select any orders that are sent to me. What is your feeling about this app? Have you done the app? Are you signed up to do it? Have you been able to accept orders? Have you been able to take the preferred driver's test? I'm just curious about everybody else's experience with this app, because to me, it seems like a scam. Comment below on your experience and let me know what you think of the app. And with that being said, I'd like to thank everybody for watching and I sure appreciate your support. And until the next video, I'll see you next time. Bye. Now I'm a believer, not a traitor.